Do you even need a real ID? Good question. A real ID is a federal initiative
which will be implemented May 7th, 2025.
Real ID in North Carolina is optional, but if you plan on visiting a military base, federal installation, nuclear power plant, or fly commercially, you might want a real ID. Otherwise, you must provide extra documentation along with your NC driver license or ID card. To learn more about the required documents and to determine if Real ID is right for you, visit NCREALID.gov.